Hi there, welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. So my wife and I got a new roof on our house. 30-year-old roof needed to be replaced. We looked around and checked on some of the review sites, and this one company just had an enormous, I mean overwhelming number of positive reviews. We eventually, and their prices were competitive, it's great. They actually came out and did the job. Funny story, they did the job on a Saturday. We had a baby shower for a daughter-in-law on that very day they were doing it. There was no way to change things. And the owner of the roofing company said, don't worry about it. Just tell the guys to take a few hours off and they'll allow you that time and then they'll get back to work, which was very accommodating considering this situation that we had. Anyway, the long story short is they did a great job. Hard working. I mean, they had a team of, oh my gosh, 8-9 guys working on the roof, and they had a great manager in charge. I have nothing but praise for how they did the job. In some ways, they did things completely the opposite of some of the notions or the preconceived ideas we had about roofing guys doing a job. They were very respectful, clean, they were constantly organizing and keeping on top of it, and the manager made sure that that was the case. Anything that anyone needed, my wife or I needed something, no problem, I'll do this, don't worry about it, we'll leave here for a few hours. They could not have been more accommodating, more organized, more clean in how they did anything, more professional. Wonderful job. Why do I mention this? Because it's a great opportunity to think about what happened there. And I guess they do maybe more business than anyone around. And they certainly their reviews show that. And I'm going to be leaving a good one for them too. Because they've hit on something. They identified the biggest aggravations that people feel about their industry. We could do that too. They then tackled them and say, listen, we're going to be organized, clean, respectful, squared away, good supervision. It's not going to take long. Boy, when they were done, they cleaned and buttoned it up on every roofing nail. They did a great job. So they then found out what the aggravation was. They fixed it. But then they put supervision, a strong supervisor in charge to make sure it happened. And then they got great reviews that helped build their business. We can do the same kind of things. What kinds of things about home cleaning or office cleaning are the biggest aggravations that people, or misconceptions that they have about cleaning? If we could tackle those and then have supervision to make sure we can deliver on them, the chances of us getting great cleaning and folks that really appreciate it, and of course giving reviews to support that, would be much higher. It's a real opportunity. Until next time, remember, you can do this. You really can.